You need to get across the planet? I need joy. Enjoy your trip.
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
Decided to come and rescue you.
Good job.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things. Job! Really, this time.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
They're a lot bigger up close.
Yeah.
large claws you have.
It's working. We're hurting it.
I don't think it can take much more. One left now.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well-prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes! Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Gliancel. Perhaps Wulrig would insult me more.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
Your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but he took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Yeah.
they're trapped.
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet. Many guests. Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
Hey!
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond you. Now back down.
I don't think so.
Oh.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. We must get him back on our level.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Scared.
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing of battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
We have to get him back down here!
Huh?
Master Kenobi, you disappoint me.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you.
Much to learn. You student.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
The beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Thank you.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the Chancellor.
Quiet enough, Master?
R2, can you get us out of here?
He knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Oh, no! We're not paid enough for that!
Now then, R2. Lead the way.
To now, R2.
Nice rope, Jedi. Your mommy buying them for you.
We are close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue, R2.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
You glad he came along now?
Why?
We're Grievous's.
Master, we're here! Chancellor! You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall. Your anger, there it is. I'll use it.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
Droid, Please attend to our esteemed guests here.
We shall be having it.
Take out one, and another returns it. Grievous. Not this time. Strap yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Thank you.
Personally appointed to the council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
Huh. We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
You need to live somewhere?
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Have a safe trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council? You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
To be. Safe travels, friend.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base, as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
Uh-huh. It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts. I count Jedi slime! Myself!
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so. I don't think so.
No!
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Dooku's glorified errand boy.
Droids! Get this Jedi fooled!
Roger, roger!
Yeah.
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here. Draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out of that communications tower.
Drive communications tower and send a signal. We need additional fire.
All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
He means you, Captain.
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
Uh-oh. The time has come.
Wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the Dark Side.
You know the Dark Side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the Dark Side. Power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him!
I need someone to show me my place in all this.